In my unbiased opinion, you're a motherfucking catch. Got a body like a model and a heart of gold to match. Every party that we go to, every guy that wants to know you. So please tell me why you chose to date this piece of human trash. Like, he disrespectful, jealous, treats you like his property. Tried to hold my tongue, but I gotta give you honesty. I don't really like your boyfriend, and I don't wanna be annoying, but I don't see what you can see in someone who only causes you heartache and pain. Think it's time for you to exit. You should make that boy your exit. Kills me to see how he treats you this way. Nobody else will, so I gotta say, I don't really like your boyfriend. Nope. I don't really like your boyfriend.
Here's a solid reason why he's actually the worst. You can't get trashed at a party without checking with him first. And he says it's cause he's worried, cause the world is filled with creeps. But he's really just projecting his own insecurities, yeah.
I don't really like your boyfriend, and I don't wanna be annoying, but I don't see what you can see in someone who only causes you heartache and pain. Think it's time for you to exit. You should make that boy your exit. Kills me to see how he treats you this way. Nobody else will, so I gotta say, I don't really like your boyfriend.
Nope.
I don't really like your boyfriend.
I gave him a trial, then he made you cry. So tell that boy goodbye, bro. Only thing that I know,
I don't really like your boyfriend, and I don't wanna be annoying, but I don't see what you can see in someone who only causes you heartache and pain. Think it's time for you to exit. You should make that boy your exit. Kills me to see how he treats you this way. Nobody else will, so I gotta say,